And that is hit number one for Matt Olson. A hard hit ground ball through the right side. So congratulations to Matt Olson. He has a big league hit.
Major League base hit. Congratulations, Matt.
Cut out a piece of me and now I bleed internally. Left it without you, without you. And it hurts for me to think about what life could possibly be like without you, without you. I can't believe that you would have been leaving. All of your reasons, I lost my. You know I didn't. Take it back, so in the past is where we'll leave it.
Second deck.
So there you go, oh. Can't make a wife out of a, oh. I'll never find the words to say I'm sorry, but I'm scared to be alone. You cut out a piece of me, and now I bleed internally. Left it without you, without you. And it
also,
hurts for me. Could've got this right. So here I go, oh. Can't make a wife out of a, oh. I'll never find the words to say I'm sorry, but I'm scared to be alone. You cut out a piece of me, and now I bleed internally.
High in the air, deep to right. That baby's gone. Matt Olson.
I can't say enough about Bay's organization, what they've done for me. I've been here since 2012, so almost 10 years, my whole baseball career. It's bittersweet leaving.
Let's take it real light right now. Would you do me a favor? Would you just take your hat off? And this is weird, right? Look at, how is your hair so perfect all the time?
Yeah.
Like, what is the trick? You know we're talking about this. What is the trick, Ollie? Every time, it's like perfect under there.
Honestly, you know, my boys back home and you know, the guys in here, they let me know that it's a little thin up there. So, I know that you guys like to blow it up a little bit, but I don't know if we're all on the same page.
Really?
Here.
You're not feeling your hair.
Yeah, I mean, it's all right.
You got the power alleys going? Is that what you're saying?
It's a little deep trick gaps, but.
I hear you, man. I hear you.
Sometimes trick them, fake it till you make it, you know?
I'm just amazed that every time, whether it's a helmet, whether it's a hat, you pull it off, it's always flawless. And I notice every time we show you here in the dugout, like between innings or while you guys are batting, you rarely ever have the hat on or the helmet on. Like, you like to let it.
Yeah, well, you got to let it breathe a little
all
bit.
All right.
You know, nobody needs the hat or helmet on the whole game.